that boom boom boom. Hey guys, welcome back to Shiny Gold X. Today we're going to take on the gym, as I said last time, probably, I can't remember. And today we've got a special guest, so how about you introduce yourself, mister?
Guys, it's DJ Ruda, I'm super cool and you know it.
You're not that cool, you just think you are.
Okay, maybe, but still.
So DJ, since you're here, how about you give us your expert advice? What should I go up against this ice type gym? Yeah, definitely. A ground and rock type will definitely pwn ice types, won't he?
Maybe you want a grass type, Grover.
I could just go ahead and, like, pwn everyone with Fuego, but that would be no fun.
Yeah, but some of them are part water type, so you might want to.
Yeah, I've got Thunder Punch on Houdini. I'm going to go with that. And hopefully Houdini might evolve today, so that's a good thing. I just paused. Whatever. We're back. We're back on air. And we're gonna pwn a Dewgong with Thunder Punch.
Yeah.
Oh, but it used rest. That's gay. That's noobish of him.
Resting. I rested earlier today. It was awesome.
You mentioned that, didn't you? About something about football practice.
Yeah, I came back from football and then I go upstairs to see my dog and I fell asleep on the couch.
Well, my story was similar. I was just chilling at home, playing some Maple Story, and then I went over to my aunt's house, and I just fell asleep on her couch for like 3 hours.
Very cool. What time is it over there?
10:14.
Oh, same thing here. I thought it was like a whole different time zone.
No, it's still Eastern time zone.
Oh, yeah. Boots.
Back when I was in California, that was like a whole different story, though. It was like 4 hour difference or something.
Yeah, that's how it is in Portugal, Europe. Yeah. Boonsk.
These ice Pokemon think they can hurt me really badly, but they really suck. Because I've got Recover. Haha.
Recover on who, Houdini?
Yep. And he's 38. I think he's evolving. Hang on. Nope. I think he's at level 40.
Doesn't he need to be traded or something?
No, not in Shiny Gold X.
Lucky. See, if you guys know my run through, then you'd know Mr. Mush. If I didn't know I wouldn't get a Leaf Stone that early, I'd probably get rid of Mr. Mush. But it's already far into the game, so yeah, he's already level 40. So why should I get rid of him?
How do I figure out this puzzle? I really don't have any idea how to figure this crap out.
Oh, you're at the that gym, the...
Yeah, the Slippery Floor gym.
Yeah.
It's freaking confusing. I've got this is my third trainer battle. He's got a Piloswine. What is Piloswine weak to?
That's ground ice type.
Oh, I just used Thunder Punch on it. That was noobish. He's half ground type. That barely did anything. Or it didn't do anything at all, actually.
A grass type move would own it?
Damn, he used Endure.
Enduring. It's gonna endure the hit.
Go, Shadow Ball. Shadow Ball is so stupid in this game. Why is it a physical move? It's kind of stupid. Oh, he used Endure again.
Oh yeah, you know Thor? Thor knows Ice Punch. It can learn Thunder Punch and Fire Punch. Oh my god.
I had a Nidoking, or I have a Nidoking in Fire Red. I traded it over to Platinum.
Awesome. So I think I'm going to teach these to Thor.
Gosh darn it, stupid Piloswine using Endure. You know what, I'm going to quick attack you. Or a Fury Cutter, I guess. I misclicked, but still, he died.
Which one do you think is more useful, Fire Punch or Thunder Punch?
On a Nidoking?
Yeah.
I'm guessing Fire, because Nidoking is weak to Ice, so...
No, that's a good point. So, I think I'm going to get maybe, I don't know, because my moveset is Double Kick, Dig, Strength, and Ice Punch.
Darn it, how do I figure out this gym? It's so confusingly similar to some other gym I've been into.
You can go to If you want, you can look at my old video that shows, but I don't remember if I have it.
Yeah, I'll figure it out myself. It's going to take a while, but still.
Go on Google. Just type in whatever gym solution. That's what I do when I can't figure out gyms.
Well, it's not that hard to figure out. I'm just not thinking straight. I'm just trying to take on all the trainers, get some experience.
Okay, well, I have to.
I've got one more trainer left. I don't know. If you want to help me out, I guess you could go look up a solution to this thing.
Okay, what's the gym badge called? The place?
Mahogany Gym. Mahogany. I think that's how you spell it. There's one more trainer, and I can't get to her. How the hell do I get to her? Wait. I think I got it. Damn it. I thought wrong. Now how the hell do I get out of here?
Hold on.
This is confusing. Damn it. Stupid gym. Getting on my nerves. I'm gonna go heal up, I guess. Since I can't figure this thing out. And I've got about 4 minutes left, so I might just have to skip ahead. Possibly.
Maybe.
Or maybe I could just cut some parts out. Yeah, that works too. Now how the hell do I solve this thing?
Okay, I think I got it.
Is it for Shiny Gold X?
Yeah, it shows right here. It might be the same layout. If it isn't, then sad face for me.
Actually, sad face for me.
Okay.
Hang on, I think I got it.
Right at the shows.
Yep, I think I got it. Hang on. Alright, right here. Go over. Crap, I forgot what I was gonna do.
Rawr.
Alright, hang on. Yeah, I got it. Alright, I didn't even need it. What the hell? I just found a glitch. That was awesome. He like kept... he was sliding across the ice and then he stopped but kept going on the ice. It was so weird. Oh, Jinx used Mean Look. That's mean. I was gonna switch out to Fuego on you. But since you use Mean Look, that's not very cool. Oh, you use Ice Punch too, huh? Not very effective, but it was a critical. That's mean. That's very mean. Oh, double slapping me, I see. Double slapping a steel type? That's not very nice.
Steel type?
Yeah, Cyclone is half steel type. Magneton. Or Magneton. I don't know how you say it.
You're lucky. Like, there's some Pokemon I would switch on my team. I'd probably switch,
Alright, let's take on the gym leader. I'm just gonna sweep him with Fuego, probably.
Fuego. Yeah, see, if I knew I could get a Fuego or whatever, like, good Pokemon in the game corner, I would. So, yeah.
You probably have enough money for it, but...
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, I thought I would have to hack, but apparently I had enough money, so I'd never even had to hack.
Yeah. That's a good thing, too. Probably after your video, I'm gonna record mine, and... Yeah, then maybe you can, you know, co-host mine after.
Sure.
Boom.
So... Grover and Fuego are pretty much sweeping this gym. Oh, crap, Grover. Use Icy Wind. Oh, it does less than half damage. Oh, that's pretty awesome.
Icy Wind isn't a very good move. It's like... has like 95 accuracy. Ice Punch is better.
Yeah, but Dewgong can't learn Ice Punch. It doesn't have any fists. He can, like, Ice Horn you. He's got a big unicorn horn or something. He's like a unicorn and a seal cross-breded or something. It's weird.
Yeah, it's like a weird horny thingy.
Hey, Piloswine, guess what? You just got pwned by a Leaf Blade. Oh, snap.
Ooh, got a message.
Oh, he missed with Blizzard. Alright, you go ahead and check that. I beat the gym leader because I'm awesome. I'm super special awesome, except I don't want to say that.
Super special. Isn't that Spirit of Steel?
No. It's actually Yu-Gi-Oh! Abridged. He gets it from Yu-Gi-Oh! Abridged. I thought he actually made it up, but now that just makes him seem not godlike.
What the heck? This person sent me a video of, I think it's Pokemon 2000, where the Pikachu slap each other.
The hell? Poke Beeper message from Pokemon, or Professor Elm. Huh, something weird is happening on the radio broadcast. So apparently Professor Elm listens to the radio a lot.
Oh, you're close to the part I'm at.
Yeah, so I guess I'll get a sneak preview as to where you are. And next episode, I'm gonna do a rant to the Pollet Mafia.
Yeah. Oh, that's.
All right. So I guess I'll wrap up the episode right here. We're at 10 minutes and 20 seconds.
Okay.
Not yet though. I'm gonna fly to Goldenrod. I already healed up. So, yeah. Next time we're gonna do the. What the hell? Team Rocket has taken over Goldenrod. It's the Pallet Mafia. They have taken over Goldenrod. DJ, are you seeing this? The Pallet Mafia has taken over Goldenrod. I cannot believe it.
On my game, I already own them, so yeah.
Fine, whatever. how about we salutation? Next episode, we'll do the Goldenrod Tower thing. Bye.
Yeah, he will.